Edmond Native Michael Behenna has spent 5 years in a military prison. He was convicted of killing an Iraqi. Here again is KOCO's Patty Moon. She talked with Behenna's brother on the eve of his freedom.
They've been flying in all day, my grandmother, aunts, uncles.
Family members are coming in from all over to see Michael Behenna for the first time in 5 years.
And it'll be interesting, I know, just to see him out in space, you know, with the sky above him, not in a confined cell, you know.
Behenna's brother says tomorrow will be a celebration, but also bittersweet. Michael leaves fellow soldiers at Fort Leavensworth who he says he wants to continue to help while back at home.
If Michael can go out and show, look, what happened over there, I mean, you can't understand, it's a war zone. You make decisions so fast. These are good people, and if he can show that, maybe it'll do something for the other guys.
Michael will have a parole officer to report to, and he plans to work as a rancher. His family says his release is a blessing that will not be wasted.
Just watching him with friends and family, and just watching him, you know, move forward with his life, put this behind him, and, you know, do the things that he's always wanted to do but couldn't.
In Edmond, Patty Moon, KOCO 5 News.
Now Behenna gets released early tomorrow morning. He will return home. His mother says his first meal back is going to be Thanksgiving dinner.